Kentucky back in 49 and went to Detroit working on assembly line. The first year they had me putting wheels on Cadillac. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by, and sometimes I'd hang my head and cry, cause I always wanted me one that's as white and black. One day I devised myself a plan that would be the envy of most any man. I'd sneak it out of there in the lunchbox. Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired. I'd have me a car worth at least $100,000. I'd get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your house. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive around in style, cause I'll have the only one there is around. So the very next day when I punched in with the help of my friend, I left that thing for a lunchbox.